dreading. We've been crying over for days. It's the final link after 5 years. Jules and I alone for the last time.
I have.
With all of you.
I have all I need with me in the shape of this onion, which I shall be passing amongst you all so you can shed a tear for the end. But what I'd like you to do come along, what I'd like you to do is something we've never ever done before, and that's say thank you to all of the fine body of men and women who have made this show possible. The cameramen, the lighting men, the props men, the sound men, the scenery movers, the producers, the floor managers, all of these people who so rarely get a mention. So can we just say thank you to them very quickly?
Thank you.
Okay. I'll check them all. So, the staff, that is, not these people here. So then, this is the very last link. And there's one thing I've never ever done on camera before, and that is kiss a girl. And so now, with my onion, for this very last link, as we go into the Smiths, I'm going to kiss Paula.
Have we rung the mirror?
I'm going to kiss Paula.
Have you rung the mirror?
Here we go then.
I don't want to do it unless you've rung the mirror.
Sheila, take a, Sheila, take a bow. The prime of this world in the crutch, dear. And don't go home tonight. Come out and find the one that you love and who loves you. The one that you love and who loves you. Not strong, but I'm as glad. How can someone so young sing words so sad? Sheila, take a bow. In the grime of this world, in the crutch, dear. And don't go home tonight. Come out and find the one that you love and who loves you. The one that you love and who loves you.
Was on vessel and channel four.
Shoplifters.
The world.